We're ready to start the SnowDog, and it does have controls on the handles, but you do have to choke it when it's cold. There's a choke lever here on the machine, and then you can go to the electric start and choke it if it needs it. Let it warm up. I noticed it's a little cold-blooded. It likes to get warmed up a little bit first. And then we're gonna test it. We're gonna try to go down there, up into that fresh snow bank, and see how we do. That's had nothing written on it at all. I do have snowmobiles, but I haven't ridden on that side of the driveway. So we're gonna see how it goes in fresh snow. Actually knocked the safety off, but so far so good.